Hello, fans, and today let's talk about some news about Pokemon Ultramane. So we're all excited for it, and today I'm going to count down the top five best things we hope for in Pokemon Ultra Sun and Moon. So, now, number five is, wait, I forgot this one. Number five is actually gonna be new looks. So, what I'm talking about, I know you can change your wow, you look like in Pokemon Moon and Sun, but you sort of don't really. I mean, like, I ain't talking about that. I mean, like, if Gladion looked different, and Haio looked different, and Professor Kakiwi and Hala, that'd be cool. And I already do know that you are gonna have some different style, you know, different choices to pick as your trainer passport. New characters too, as well. Number four is actually going to be. And I forgot to do this. Number four. Ooh, you can't see me. Number four is going to be new evolutions. Like, you know, Pokemon getting new, like evolutions. Like, it goes right now, it goes Rulu and Lucario. And then Lucario get a different evolution. Wait, no, not Lucario, because he already has a Mega Evolution. Like, let's see. There was two Pokemon I could only come up with, Lapras and Kamala. Lapras and Kamala. Oh, there's more, like Drompa. Yeah, it's gonna be pretty cool. I think it's now number three. Number three is going to be new Mega Evolutions, like Mega Decidueye, Mega Snorlax, Primarina, Mega Lunala. Wait, no, they're gonna get Ultra Forms. Necrozma is, they're basically mixed with Necrozma, by the way. So yeah, that'll be sick. Like Mega. Maybe even Mega. Mega Lapras. That'd be sweet, wouldn't it? Yeah! Time to get to number two! Number. No, that's three, Jesus. Number two. Number two today is going to be new Alolan forms. If you haven't watched this YouTuber called MANJTV, the M stands for Michael and the J stands for Justin, so it's like Michael and Justin's TV. That's what the channel is basically called, but I call it by MANJTV. So if you haven't watched him, he makes this thing called new Alola forms for Ultra Sun and Moon, and I think it'd be cool too. Makes Alolan Bisharp, Alolan Crobat, all kinds of stuff. Alolan Typhlosion, Alolan Galio. I don't know if he made Alolan Meganium or not. But yeah, moving on to number one. Oh, number one. Dun, 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 dun. Slap. So. Number one is going to be Pokemon walking with you. It was obviously cool in Pokemon Soul Silver and Heart Gold. I haven't got the games yet. I'm gonna get Heart Gold. Because I think Lugia is much better. I mean, Kobo is much better than Lugia. Most people like Lugia, but I like Kobo. Pokemon can walk with you. Can you imagine having a Lugia or Ho-Oh watching, walking with you? That'd be awesome. Like, new Padgers. Oh, here's some honorable mentions. There's one honorable mention that were pretty exciting if they did, but they didn't get on this list. New Pokemon to ride. Oh, wait, there is. There's Mantine. That's gonna be cool. So, yeah. Pokemon Look of New Physics is gonna be exciting. You're just. Sorry, guys. You're just CGI walking with you. Or your starter or something like that. That's gonna be cool. I see Skull. I'm sorry. I'm thinking about Team Skull right now. Yo. Team Skull. What weirdos Team Skull are. Alright, so there we have it. There is. Oh, I'm kind of copying him. Just love him so much. So there we have it. Those are the top five things we're expecting in Pokemon Ultra Sun and Moon. Bye!